probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe.
The dossier doesn't say if Okir is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Loudspeakers? Someone likes the sound of their voice.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Heads up.
Look out post ahead, and they know we're here.
This should slow him down. Well, not to worry about.
Switch up!
Shit. Shit. I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
I've got a nice application of Metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol, the last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
Have you seen Okir? Does he know about all of this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy. Mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What's Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Is Jador's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
He just about pissed himself.
Some people need a heavy hand. Come on, our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation. Legal?
Hostile. Shot.
Concussive shot!
Go, Dandra! different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you. Something makes me speak.
Night cycles? 7 days?
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill? No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be judged. We still don't know what the goal was, though.
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It liked that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
No idea. Doesn't look like he's had much success so far.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
He was grown in a tank. It's probably crazy, like that merc said.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Yeah, Krogans are strong. We get it.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
You could have run or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run, and I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay sharp.
Hey, Luke! Run for your damn life! They're all free!
Combat.
What's this? They've seen us.
Concussive shot ready.
Concentrate fire on my position! Concentrate on...
Don't shoot. You know me. I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
I assume you have a good reason for being at this lab.
Don't worry. I'm not wasting the chance you gave me. My work here... strictly beneficial. Not for the Mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What's Okir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
That's gonna bite you in the ass someday.
About time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're okay here? You don't seem particularly caged, or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased Shepard is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's Pale Horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider. One that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about collectors, not your problems.
I see. Yes. Collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention! I have traced the Krogan release. O'Kir, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from O'Kir's data. Flush the tanks!
That weak will. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
You could just start over like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
This might be useful.
Choice to command.
lab systems are unprotected, and I have gained limited access. According to lab scanners, the room is flooded with toxins and O'Kear's personal life signs are failing rapidly. I recommend haste.
Someone so fanatical sacrifice himself for one Krogan.
A bullet in the brain would save us a lot of headaches.
A pure Krogan could pack a hell of a punch. We can always use another heavy hitter.
If he'll help. I doubt anyone's asked for his opinion.
Normandy, O'Kear is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
Krogan for study makes sense, but I have concerns about waking it.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
There's no way he's getting out unless one of us lets him out.
Or unless O'Kear installed some sort of failsafe. Or a malfunction causes the tank to shut down.
I'm not saying we take a crowbar to it right now, but I'm not giving up a potential resource.
It's your decision, Commander. Just be careful.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with them.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
This mission takes me back.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind. aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okir's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
I won't be second-guessed on my own ship, by my own ship. Do it.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
I need a name.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I don't take threats lightly. I suggest you relax.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank, Okir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, Legacy, Grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
You wouldn't prefer Okir? Or Legacy?
It's short. Matches the training in my blood. The other words are big things I don't feel. Maybe they fit your mouth better. I feel nothing for Okir's clan or his enemies. I'll do what I'm bred to do. Fight and determine the strongest. But his imprint has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
I have a good ship and a strong crew. A strong clan. You'd make it stronger.
If you're weak and choose weak enemies, I'll have to kill you.
Our enemies are worthy. No doubt about that.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Huh? Offer one hand, but arm the other. Why, Shepard? If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you. Shepard?
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
Did Okir give you any imprints about the Collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. Okir spent all his time on old hatreds. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on Collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be. Shepard?
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resort?
Might have something.